is Daisy, and for today, I'm going to be telling you guys what book I'm going to be reading for this month, since it is October, and so I want to do something for October. So, I got a book called 101 Terrifying Great Ghost Stories, and so for that video, I'm going to be reading at least maybe 3 to 4 stories within the book, and my goal is at least, I'm not sure how, that's my goal for that book, and in November, at least every other weekend, I'm going to be reading Aristotle and Dark Day, Discover the Secrets of the Universe. This is my second time reading the book, and I'm already almost done with it. And since this is, since I want this to be a kid-friendly show, I am, any words that are inappropriate for those kids, I'm just gonna replace those words. And if you have the book at home and you've already read it, then you'll know which words I'm talking, then you know which words I'm not gonna be saying. So, I'm just gonna let you guys know ahead of time. And for some of the words in the horror, ghost stories, I'm gonna mess up since I'm not really good at English, as you guys know. And as you guys can tell, I straightened my hair, and I look, and it looks really like greasy or shiny. I put coconut oil in my hair, so that makes it look, so that makes it have like a little shine in my hair. And the only reason why you guys can tell really easily is because I'm facing the window in my room, and I'm gonna be using my iPad for some of my videos, since it's easier to edit on my iPad than it is on my phone. So just to let, give you guys a heads up. So I haven't read the ghost stories yet, but for that video, my outfit is gonna change since I'm, since I am gonna read each chapter on a different day. But I'm going to upload the video at least the day before or the day of Halloween. So if you're a kid gonna watch, if you're a kid under, if you're not in middle school, or if you're not in middle school yet, then you might want to have an adult with you, only because I don't want you to get really scared or end up having nightmares. I want you to have a parent with you. And for Aristotle Dante, I still want you to have an adult with you so that they know what book I'm reading to you guys. And I don't want you guys to end up getting in trouble because you're saying something you're not supposed to. So if you're watching this, please tell your parents, and please give this, and please give this video a like and a thumbs up so that you know which days I am uploading these two books. And my last video for Sister Location. So that's gonna be really fun. And also in my last video, I had, oh yeah, and I'm also gonna be doing a video of my journal. And the only reason why I had said Lifetime Train Boy is because he is my boyfriend. So I've asked him if it was okay if I used his name. He said just used Lifetime Train Boy. I'm gonna be giggling a little bit as I'm reading through it. I don't know why, but I'm just gonna be giggling. And as you guys can clearly tell, I'm pink. That I have never really turned pink before until now. So please give this video a like and a thumbs up so that a like, and please subscribe and hit the bell notification so that you can get future uploads on my channel. Before I end this video, there are at least least 5 pages of the table of contents. So I'm gonna show you guys before I